Would you like to learn about enterprise architecture?
If so, this video is for you.
In this video, we will discuss what is enterprise architecture, why enterprise architecture matters, and what is the enterprise architecture process. To begin, what is enterprise architecture? Enterprise architecture is about creating a strategic blueprint to help an organization improve their business performance. Enterprise architecture is about aligning the organization's enterprise goals with the right people, business processes, and technology. So why does enterprise architecture matter? What if I told you that most technology projects are complete failures? That's right, most technology projects fail to deliver results, meaning they actually hurt the business as they take valuable time and money away from the business with delivering no results. So how big is this problem? Well, in a recent article in CIO magazine, they show that over 50% of all cloud transformation projects are complete and utter disasters. Abject failures is the term they actually use. And McKinsey reports that only 30% of all digital transformation projects are successful, meaning 70% of all tech projects fail to deliver any results. So as you can see, most technology projects fail. And this is especially true if an organization does not have a strong enterprise architecture capability. That's why enterprise architecture matters, and it matters so much. See, enterprise architects are experts at improving an organization's business performance by designing systems that optimize the organization's people, processes, and of course, technology. Enterprise architects will learn the vision of the business from the key executives. Enterprise architects will then work with the client to design the optimal business processes. And after the organization and the enterprise architect knows the optimal business processes, now the enterprise architect can lean a team to design the optimal technology solution. Of course, enterprise architects will help get stakeholder buy-in, help the organization create a technology governance team, and work with the client to address changes when they actually need to occur. Effectively, enterprise architects are there to make technology projects successful. So, how does an enterprise architect do their job, and what is the enterprise architecture process? Well, it all starts by working with the organization's executives to find the vision for the business. Where does the CEO want to take their business this year, 5 years from now, and even 20 years from now? Next, it's about designing the optimal business processes. How does the business operate today, and how does the company want to operate in the future? Then the enterprise architect will evaluate the organization's current systems. This includes their data systems, their networks, their servers, their business applications, their security, and every system used by the business. Then the enterprise architect will determine what the company's systems will need to look like in the future to support the optimal business processes of the future based upon the organization's goals. Now, after we design the enterprise business processes, then the enterprise architect will then help plan the implementation. For example, what resources are needed? What are the project timelines? Then it's about finding the right governance for the project and getting key stakeholders on board to lead and champion the implementation. Lastly, the enterprise architect helps build teams who can look at the changes when they need to occur and make sure they align with the business goals. Now you know what is enterprise architecture, why enterprise architecture matters, and even the enterprise architecture process. If you would like to learn more about enterprise architect and cloud architect careers, please join us for one of our free webinars or one of our free ebooks. You can find the links to these free webinars and many free ebooks to assist you in your cloud architect career or your enterprise architect career in the description of this video. And if you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell notification to be informed of new videos to help you in your technology career. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.